go to that boss's home. They put pressure.
Because your employer, because the capitalist. Because the capitalists have been doing that since day one. And it's only the workers that have been tricked into thinking that they have to do something a certain way that keeps them exactly where they're at.